to mean that Laos take the points by 3-2 against Cambodia. They're up against Brunei next and will be looking for back-to-back wins. David Booth has got the job done. He's got his 3 points and he's very, very happy. Myanmar will enter the fray as well in 2 days' time. They will take on Timor-Leste. All to play for then in the qualification round of the AFF Suzuki Cup. Thanks for joining us.